New South Wales Labor Party and Chris Minns will be sworn into power today as he becomes the 47th Premier of the state. Live to Gabrielle Boyle outside State Parliament. Gabby, good morning to you, an historic day for the party.
Carl, good morning. It certainly is a busy day. Chris Minns is yet to be officially sworn in as the 47th Premier of New South Wales after Saturday's election. But he was down to business at 12:30 a.m, can you believe it? Westmead Hospital, walking the corridors, speaking with doctors, nurses, administrative staff and paramedics about the problems they see in the public health system, particularly in Western Sydney. We know that nurses and midwives in particular have been campaigning in recent times for better pay, better conditions. They've raised many concerns about staffing shortages, even operating theatres that haven't been able to be opened because of staffing shortages. He was keen to hear exactly what they had to say. No doubt it will be a busy day for him here in Sydney, being officially sworn in. He's also now moving forward going to have access, of course, to the public service, all of that information. And he'll no doubt be looking very closely at issues surrounding transport as well. Time and time again, we've reported on issues with trains, with delays and stoppages in the network. It's worth noting that yesterday, for 90 minutes, he sat down with the outgoing Premier, Dominic Perrottet, to talk all things state politics as well. Carl?
Gabby, thank you.